Hey guys, so we're on Pine Island Road going eastbound. So this is technically coming off of Pine Island. Just want to show you the damages that's over here. It's really bad. They got hit really, really bad, guys. I mean, I thought Cape Coral was bad, but this is super duper bad. Of these properties literally just got, you know, washed away from erosion, and the buildings just collapsed. The roadway over here, that was a new road. All of these touristy spots that sell little trinkets and stuff, these are all demolished. You know, I feel really bad for the store owners over here. There was a lot of eateries over here, seafood eateries. It's all gone, guys. Pine Island is really badly destroyed. A lot of the roofs just caved in, and a lot of the buildings are destroyed. I don't think the infrastructure over here is gonna be back up and ready anytime soon. I myself have shopped in some of these stores. I've taken my daughter to buy ice cream over here, and all these places are just gone. As well, no electricity, so even the bait shops are all, if they're not damaged, they're closed because no electricity, so the baits are not there. Alright guys, so I did a U-turn, and I just want to show you some of these damages over here, guys. This is going eastbound on Pine Island, heading towards Pine Island itself. This seafood restaurant, which was once a very beautiful restaurant, is no longer. It's demolished. And we're coming up close to the bridge now. So you will notice, look at this, oh my gosh. This house completely collapsed, guys. Notice how the roadway changed color? This is brand new road. This had to be installed right after Hurricane Ian. And the remnants of the old bridge are still in the water. The boats are just navigating around it. It's a lot of debris in that water. A lot of debris. Look at this house, guys. These couple houses over here, totally demolished. Wow. The cleanup is on the way, but it's very difficult for these people. The store owners, the residents, a lot of them still no electricity. We're heading on to the drawbridge right now, and this will take us into Pine Island now. Yeah, look, the destruction continues. Hurricane Ian really did a hell of a job on these businesses and these properties over here. Like I said, this ice cream place that's coming up, I took my daughter here one time. Very nice ice cream, homemade ice cream. A lot of it is destroyed now. And as you're driving, you will see some of the Good Samaritans, they're giving out free food, free barbecue, free water to whoever the residents that are here, you know, because it's bad, guys. So it's like a bomb just exploded. I don't think Pine Island will recover from this in 1 year. I know the government is saying 1 year, but I don't think so. This is too sad, guys. I cannot keep recording. It's very, very sad. To sit and watch this is very sad. See you guys in the next video.
through the fields of our paths. Feelings part our ways, keeping us close but estranged now. Dreams holding us closer. Meadows of our youth, 107 days, but recalling it backwards. Our dreams holding us closer. The same now, in tune, lifting us high.